It's the third most populated department in France. From here, the first Meteosat third generation satellite set sail on its journey to Europe's spaceport in French Guiana. Today, we explore Bouches-du-Rhône in southern France. Welcome to Earth from Space. With its wild and varied landscape, Bouches-du-Rhône borders Gard to the west, Vaucluse to the north, and Var to the east, with the Mediterranean Sea visible to the south. Marseille, the second most populous city in France, has one of the largest container ports in the country. Facing Marseille, the Frioul archipelago is made of four islands: Pomègue, Ratonneau, Tiboulen, and If. Around 25 kilometers northwest of Marseille lies the Étang de Berre, a brackish water lagoon. The port town of Fos-sur-Mer lies on the Gulf de Fos, an inlet of the Mediterranean's Gulf du Lion. From here, the Meteosat Third Generation Imager 1 satellite, MTGI-1, set sail on its 12-day voyage to Europe's spaceport in Kourou, French Guiana. MTGI-1 is the first imaging satellite in the Meteosat Third Generation program, which will improve weather forecasting in both Europe and Africa. The MTG mission will comprise six satellites, four MTGI and two sounding satellites, MTGS. MTGI's Lightning Imager will provide a new capability for European meteorological satellites, ensuring the continuous monitoring of more than 80% of the Earth's disk, for detecting lightning discharges taking place either between clouds or from cloud to ground. Once the 4-ton satellite safely arrives in Kourou, final preparations for liftoff on board an Ariane 5 rocket will take approximately 7 weeks. The MTG program will ensure the continuity of high-resolution weather monitoring beyond 2040. For more updates on the launch, visit our website at www.esa.int/mtg.
Thank you.